I'm a student at New West Charter School, and I'm here with 5 other girls. 4 of them are freshmen, 1 is a junior, I'm a sophomore, and we're being threatened to be suspended because we don't have the COVID-19 vaccine.
I appreciate this. Okay. A difficult situation.
Okay.
We've asked the kids to peaceably leave campus because they're causing a disruption the way families were. If the kids are not going to leave, we're going to have to suspend them for disrupting school activities.
Now, when you suspend someone?
We've asked them to leave nicely. I'm not going to answer questions on this. I've made a point, and that's what we're asking the kids to do.
I feel sorry for you because you got manipulated or coerced. Not that many people actually wanted to take the jab, but there was so much coercion and intimidation.
You know what? Wet soil or grass or sand. Like when you're walking barefoot along a beach, you're grounding. It's called earthing in Europe. It's an ancient curriculum, I say.
They couldn't go into
school. It's a crime.
That's why we're here today. They should be arrested.
It's
the principal should be arrested. That is a criminal act. And that's why the police should be.
And they're creating this discrimination. Because their policies are separating the kids, so the unvaccinated kids are gonna feel left out of the minority.
The
kids are gonna make fun of them. It's wrong. It's wrong. These kids are healthy. They're healthy. They don't need masks. They don't need to be tested. This is crazy.
Potentially you could die, it's unlikely, but you could die from wearing a face mask.
It appalls me that children were shut out of their classrooms yesterday. That is utterly appalling that would happen here in America, of all places. So I'm here to stand for medical freedom and for choice.
People need to be out here protesting and doing whatever they can to fight against this. You know, protesting is just one element of it. Lawsuits, whatever you can, waking people up, waking your kids up. I think my first reaction is not enough people are doing this. You know, it's LA is a big city, a lot of people, and we need more people out here.
A lot of people are just likely to go along with the psychosis and the pressure for themselves, but when you start coming after their kids, people react a little more viscerally. Well, that's the thing, is that you shouldn't be forced to go anywhere to maintain your inalienable rights, your bodily autonomy. I like California. I was born and raised here. I'm going to stay here and make sure that it doesn't become a fascist, technocratic, totalitarian dictatorship.